Please, guys, rating my video, write a comment, and subscribe, please. Thank you very much, guys. There you are. What are you doing in there near to the aeroplane? Zoom out. And go on. And go on. It was this area there. The area. Look at the massive speed. They go heading to Mascot Airport to city. Go on. Another one just there. What's going on here? Let's zoom out. You can see it near to the cloud. Now it's over 4:30. I zoom out a little bit. It is gone. I lost it now. What happened? That's a massive sightings. I hope so I get it back again. That was a very massive. It was this area here. Look at the massive speed. And I have no idea what happened, what's going to happen. Because something got, oh, there you are. I think this one just walk around near to the inside the cloud. And subscribe, please. I work very hard for it, to capture this phenomenon. They're always around this cloud. Nearly every day, when we get it in the similar cloud or something, and the nice clear sky, every day I'm spending 3-4 hours to capture this phenomena. I'm using an 850 IR digital filter, infrared digital filter. Heading towards Worsworthy. And I couldn't follow him now. Go towards Liverpool and they change direction. Just a filming aeroplane. Sometimes a strange thing happened near to the craft. But nothing happened now. That was all right. What the hell is this? And gone. Not again. That's a huge. Just to zoom out a little bit, and you can see they go near to the cloud. And just speed up. We went inside the cloud. after they stop. Heading to another cloud. Next to him something was there, another craft or something, and it's gone. Craft or something, and it's gone. The area. A very, very large. It just popped out from the cloud. I zoom out a little bit. And you can see the cloud there next to him, just above him. That's a solid metallic object. Here you can see the flashing. That's a sun reflection. Zoom out a little bit. And I zoom out. Just I want to find them in the cloud next to him. Yes. And just stationary. Zoom out, let's go close to the cloud. Zoom out because it's much better. You guys can see the cloud next to him too. I put on an automotive focus. That crowd is right there. It's just stationary here, you can see. You can see another cloud there. Just I zoom out, I want to find out in the which cloud is it. I lost it. Area. That's it, the automata focus. I'm not zooming out at all. I lost it already. I lost it. Just I'm going to tell, I'm not going to zoom out. Even towards Melbourne. This object went towards Melbourne this time. It was this area here. I tried to searching again, maybe.